I did learn an Andrew type of French dance, which is this. Anyone
wants
to do the
Andrew fingery,
joining one around
there?
And then the second tune.
The second tune is a beautiful tune by written by Gregory Jolivet, who is the master of this. Is the hurdy-gurdy player for Blows of Bella. He's all French and a bit sexy and a bit very. I have a bit of a crush on him. Anyway, this is a tune called Sunshine, which is the happiest tune in the world to go with kind of minory sad tune at the beginning. Yeah. Are you okay? You in tune? My tune. The new one is big and blue and kind of electric acoustic, and it's massive, and it's got like
20
strings. So
I have like the entire.
Electric.
Yeah, crazy.
Is that
even louder than usual?
Or is that just to save your right hand a bit?
That's just effort saving.
It takes about 20 minutes. So I've been developing jokes to tell
whilst watching. Oh, I've cheated, so you don't need to hear them.
Cool.
Thank you.
Yeah.